This is your reminder that the Georgia Food and Wine Festival is happening this weekend.
If you plan to go, stop by the Atlanta News First booth for a chance to win a big green egg.